I think we need to talk about what we'll decide if it turns out the baby's type 2.
I already told you he won't be.
Yeah, I know that's what you believe. So do I, obviously. But if he is type 2, then that's so terrible.
I know.
And fatal, usually. All right? And before that, it's even worse.
So. I know all of this. I don't want to talk about it.
But we should talk about it. We need to talk about it.
Why? Why can't we just wait until tomorrow?
Because we should have a plan. What do you mean?
Okay, well, what do you want to do?
That's what I'm saying. I think we should decide.
No, I'm asking what you want.
I want for us to figure this out together.
I don't think that's true. I think that you already know what you would want to do. So
what?
Just say it out loud.
Don't.
Right now, what do you want to do?